And what you need to do is to push me into my spine.
Aha, to hit the core.
Yeah.
Aha, tražio mi je da guram sredinu gdje mu stoji težište. Jer kad guraš nekoga sa strane, on može da rotira kao kičme. Kad ga nađeš sredinu, to je ista stvar kao kad foka ili delfin guri loptu. Uvijek se montira da bude ispod težišta lopte da bi izgurao gore.
Znači, otherwise, to je najgore zapravo.
Onda ne može da tako lako smije.
If you push me into the side,
ako guram sa strane, samo mu dam minerciju, da mu dam minerciju.
So we, he will help me hit you.
Samo pojačam u stvari udara, samo u uvod u poke.
So you've got to push me in a way where I can't use this. So push me in
core.
Yeah, I push you. I push you here. So if I'm going to push you even to the side, I push you into the spine.
Znači, ako me gura sa strane, ako nije direktno postavio ruku napred, opet gađa da nađe sredinu. Ne da me zavrti u kičme, nego da nađe sredinu da me izgura.
Now if I'm punching him,
ako udara,
I do the same thing. I punch as if I was pushing him. So I go into him.
Udara kao da me gura. Znači, gleda da ne napraviš u njegovom srki kresovac, da ne kresem okolo.
I don't go here like this, where you can then...
Da, neće da me zavrti. Da dobije krošek kontrol.
If I hit you there.
Ako ide u glavu, opet, znači gleda da me ne zavrti.
And then this one comes in. So you can...
Tako, to je.
So I
gađu u sredinu, tako da me tera nazad.
And you don't punch it away, I don't put my hands up like this. I'll just go... No. This one. No. So straight in. No,
pravo mogu. Bez mnogo planiranja, bez namere.
Punch is if you were just going to go.
Hands right. Udaraš ovo da ćeš da dotakneš čovjek. Znači bez namere da prečiš neku agresiju. Da, ne to.
You don't... You don't put your hands up this way.
Ne zatežeš, što kažu na selu. Ne da se zatežeš.
He will go back into a stance. Yeah. But if I just go... So you get pushed back even though you're raising your arm. So this never even connects. But I'm not going to raise my arms because then you're going to try walking.
Yeah, to zato da puno više da mi ti bio komforan da pustiš da neko krene na tebe I da si siguran u sebe da ćeš ga zustaviti.
Stay in the lat. Be very good in the lat. And so you come up from underneath this way, not from over the head. Yeah. Don't raise your arms and then get down. Not yet. Just go from where you are. Because there's a few.
And
even if I hit him in the throat, I will hit him in the spine.
I ako ga bolim u grlo, opet ga gađam u pravac gdje ću ga zaustaviti da ga vratim nazad.
A to za to ne znam.
To nisi
ode... Dobiješ masnog sada I odreš njegi.
Dobro, stay same. Aha, he's asking if, is this for attack or defense?
It is defense. Because he may be coming to push me. So that is defense. It's a preemptive strike.
Udarac koji predupređuje u stvari njemu nama. Ali ti si na polu.
This is not a preemptive strike. That's what most people do. They respond to the attack in the wrong way. They turn into it. They wait for the attack, then they do the defense. But sometimes you have to do the defense at the same time as the attack. So you punch and you breathe at the same rate you're being punched. No. You relax, and then as I punch you, you breathe at the same rate. If it's harder, then it goes harder. Yeah. If it gets too hard, then to get it back. Because you're not going to get winded, you're going to get knocked down. These things happen. You can end up on the floor because of an explosion, you can trip up, or you can be pushed over. But you still have to keep your composure. But even if you fall over, you still have to keep straight.
Snaga koliko si jak kad pravilno stojiš I da gađaš dva metra. Su dva osnovna elementa, znači, koja ćemo da probamo malo da...
So, pattern off the tubes, and then... And do this very, very slowly and safely. But go around the guy in different positions.
Ideš okolo u razne pozicije.
Well,
I tražiš mesto gdje će da izvučiš.
Yeah. Yeah. So every time you hit, you're knocking the guy back.
Svaki put kad ga gurneš, kad ga udariš, u stvari kad ga gurneš,
teraš ga nazad. Maybe once you can go into the head of him.
I u glavu, i u vrat, treba da ga pogodiš da ide nazad, ne da ga zavrtiš.
So you don't just go like this, because otherwise it'll just go. And if you do that, bang, I could use that. Yeah. So you need to knock them back. So it's the end of
as well.
Yeah, the end of going back as well as being hurt. Yeah. Okay. So partner off and then just try this slowly.
U paralelu probajte polako.
That's one way.
He makes a sound.
What he does, I punch it into him, and then I pull it out. And he's okay. And that's, on a scale of 1 to 10, that's probably a 1.5. Because if I did it, you would just drop where you are. And there's several elements to this. One is, the punch is dropping. And I let all the energy of the weight of my arm go into this punch. And then, I bounce it. Do you know when you hit against a ball and you go, ping, and it has a sound, ping, the sound of his chest. So I'm pretending his chest is like a ball. And it ends up being this way. Yeah? And that's what you hear, echoing. But this is with a fist. So there's the pain of the fist. Listen.
Echo.
Yeah. So you imagine how hard it would be if I really did it.
And hard.
Yeah,
changes it. Really, whatever it is, hard.
Yeah.